Welcome back. This video is all about healing. The angel who governs healing and health is Raphael. The archangel Raphael was once known as Labiel. He or she, as Raphael can be represented as either male or female, is one of the three great angels in post-biblical lore. Raphael is charged with the task of healing the earth, which includes all the maladies of human beings. It is also Raphael who handed Noah, after the flood, the medical book, which describes all cures to all illnesses. Raphael is also the chief of the Order of Virtues, governor of the south, guardian of the west, ruling prince of the second heaven, overseer of the evening winds, and guardian of the tree of life. Raphael is one of the six angels of repentance and the angel of love, prayer, joy, and light. Raphael is also not only the angel of healing, but also science and knowledge. Raphael's main colour is royal blue, and his or her sacred number is 2. The psalm in the Book of Psalms, which pertains to Raphael, is Psalm 76. Now, Psalm 76 is a very intricate psalm, and it is here where self-reflection and seeking the inner truth within you becomes paramount to healing. And not only healing of the body, but also the mind and spirit. This psalm begins with the common word, know, which is to learn through observation and reflection on what has happened. When communicating with Raphael for assistance in self-healing, light a royal blue candle and contemplate and meditate on yourself for your path, or if it is for someone else, then meditate on those who have lost their way or requires healing, regardless of what condition they may be suffering with. Ask the Archangel Raphael to illuminate the right path that lies before them. Open up the communication with Raphael by reciting this psalm once, and then concentrate on the first line and the word "no." Recite it twice. In Judah is God known. His name is great in Israel. This becomes, in me, Raphael is known. His name is great in my heart. Concentrate on the healing warmth of Raphael and feel the abundance of self-love stemming within.